As Ken Kratzer for CBSI Services in New York today at the lunch meeting of the Direct Marketing Club in New York, and we have a couple of students with us from FIT and from PACE, and Chanel and Nick, and I'd like to just have them introduce themselves and what they're studying at their school. Chanel, I understand, about to graduate. What have you been studying at FIT?
Direct and interactive marketing.
Okay, what have been, the course has been like? What have been some of the key things that you've covered in the coursework?
Internet marketing, planning, media buying, and media operations as well.
Very good. And what would you like to do after graduation?
I'd hope to do something in event production. So performing, putting on events, and organizing events.
Very good. We see certainly a big field in New York City, all the conferences going on. And let's chat with Nick. Nick, again, just tell us a little bit about what your studies have been like at PACE.
So I'm studying advertising with a minor in sports marketing, and it's been really good. We've been learning a lot about the fundamentals of just marketing and the whole business world as a whole. Applying how to apply that into sports has been really beneficial for me. So.
Very good. Well, we get out to a lot of sports events, both mostly college, really. I do some work. And what are some of the key aspects you see happening in sports marketing? Certainly, everything's about using social media, gaining visibility for the team or the event. What are some of the key things that you've seen going on in sports marketing?
So I see a lot of teams and just organizations in general are focusing on content specifically, and also using their media to the most of its, especially social, to the most of its ability, and really trying to understand the audience that they're trying to appeal to. That's something that's been extremely important. I'm currently interning at MSG with the media department. That's a lot of things that they focus on, is how to meet people's needs in different ways through social media. So.
Absolutely. And when do you graduate?
Actually, in about 2 weeks, so May 23rd. So almost there.
That's great. You have a direction you'd like to follow in your career?
Yeah, of course. I would eventually. I would like to be a sports marketing agent for athletes and entertainers. So currently, I had my third interview with CAA, which is right down the street, for an assistant to a sports agent. So hopefully, all goes well. That'll be good, and be facilitating sponsorship deals for athletes and athletes specifically.
Very good. And we'll just ask Chanel, what's a key trend you see happening in marketing today that you think is making a big difference?
Definitely taking an approach with companies being more interactive with social media, and also having interactive events. So taking an effort to bring the audience into a space that's designed and curated exclusively by the brand. So it's a new opportunity for the brands.
Very good. And Nick, what's another key trend you see happening in marketing today that's making a difference?
Taking advantage of the, of course, the social media space, but technology in general. We see a huge change in terms of a lot of virtual reality things, trying to take advantage of different outlets and methods of reaching people, and just using these different technologies. It's pretty interesting how it's changing the whole landscape, and we're seeing certain ways kind of becoming obsolete as we introduce new ways of communication.
Very good. Well, we're glad to see both of our seniors, students here today at the Direct Marketing Club of New York. Chanel is about to graduate from FIT, and Nick is about to graduate from PACE. Glad to have you here at the Direct Marketing Club of New York. Best wishes as you start out your careers in business, and hopefully you get into direct and digital marketing. So from the Direct Marketing Club of New York event today in New York City, this is Ken Kratzer for CBSI Services.